This is the kind of list which everyone has in their life, and everyone's is different. Still, we try to make an order with which most of us agree. So let's check it out who was the luckiest and got in the top from all around the world. Mazda Jamal Zeta. When Mazda was very young, they fled the civil war in Afghanistan. Her family decided to settle in Canada, where she was introduced to music. The singer gained fame with her song called Afghan Girl and also made it to the top. Alicia Vikander, gorgeous and extremely talented at the same time. Not many know that the Swedish actress was also a ballet dancer once. Alicia was nominated for Golden Globe for her role in Ex Machina and actually won an Academy Award after acting in The Danish Girl. Tarana Aladusti. If you're into Middle Eastern movies, you definitely know who she is. Tarana was voted the best Iranian TV actress of the last decade. She's been praised for her acting skills and beauty for a long time. Naomi Campbell. Her figure and face are something that can't be compared to others. The British supermodel is turning 47 this year but still keeps slaying. Over the years Campbell she succeeded in acting too besides her career in the fashion industry. Ann Curtis. Seriously, who would tell this girl is 32 years old? The Filipino-Australian Ann is an actress, television host, recording artist, and a VJ altogether. Her eyes are seriously hypnotizing. Manuela Arcuri. Honestly, she looks more like a princess, not an actress. Thank God she also models so we can admire her and her gift more often. Manuela was born in 1977, yet has better body than most of us do. Ronda Rousey. Hard work always pays off. Ronda knows this very well. It's not easy to achieve everything she managed to. The mixed martial artist has been in the center of attention lately, which is quite understandable considering the latest news about her. Elizaveta Boyarskaya. The Russian theater and film actress was gifted with strong genes and great talents. Once you see her you will be mesmerized forever. Her parents have every reason to be proud of her. Aishwarya Rai. The Indian actress is probably fed up with being called the most beautiful woman in the world, but we will never get enough of her beauty. Only hope she will play more and more roles so her admirers can see her more. Kate Upton. We all secretly wish to meet her one day or even to be in her place. Although the American model is mostly known for her appearances in Sports Illustrated swimsuit issues, Upton also enjoys acting in movies from time to time. Haifa Webby. The gorgeous Arabic pop singer from Lebanon was on People's Magazine's Top 50 Most Beautiful People list back in 2006. Despite the fact that more than 10 years have passed, the 41-year-old is still one of the best. Adriana Lima. She hasn't been a Victoria's Secret angel since 1999 by accident. The 35-year-old mom of two has a stunning, enviable body and face with a more amazing personality. She could continue being a model forever. Amanda Kearney. If you know what Vine is, you must have heard this name before. The Vine and YouTube star is not only known for her humor and acting talents but her looks, as well. Kearney deserves the attention she gets, she worked hard for it. Blake Lively. Have you ever seen such a charming pregnant woman? During the time she was expecting her children with Ryan Reynolds she only looked more beautiful than ever, if that's possible. Blake is truly a queen. Gal Gadot. Israeli actress and model gained fame after her role in the Fast and Furious film series and playing Wonder Woman. In fact, the pretty woman served in Israeli military for 2 whole years before she decided to change career. Ashley Graham. She is certainly the number one plus size model in the world at the moment. Ashley is also the first one to appear on the cover of Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue and covers of Vogue as a plus size model. Nikki Karami. Here is the proof that you don't have to get half naked in order to be called beautiful. After showing her talents as an actress, she tried her luck as a director and screenwriter. Since then she managed to win numerous awards and the heart of many people. Gigi Hadid. She is the sister of model Bella Hadid, girlfriend of singer Zayn Malik, and was named International Model of the Year in 2016, in case you didn't know. So it's pretty safe to say she earned her 13th place on the list of the most beautiful women. Emma Stone. There is no hotter natural redhead than her, that's for sure. The brilliant actress must be really grateful for her beauty and skills. Actually, she has just won a Golden Globe Award for her role in La La Land. Pia Wurtzbach, of course, Miss Universe 2015, simply cannot be left out from this ranking. How could you ever forget the awkward crowning of the Filipino-German actress and model? The point is, she is worth of the title. Alexandra. Ario. Her eyes are amazing and scary at the same time, making you unable to look away. It's honestly hard to believe she's not wearing any contact lenses. Plus, with DHA pretty baby face, her 31 years could be easily denied. Fari Yefsan. Another fascinating woman from a Middle Eastern country. The Turkish actress is mainly known for playing main roles in TV series. Not many know that she was actually born in Germany and moved to her mother country at the age of 19. Angelina Jolie. She is the woman we all put in the 10 most beautiful women regardless of her age. She's been slaying for centuries and seems to be ready to be on these lists for many more. The 6 children she has, makes us love her even more. Margot Robbie. Joker's partner in crime or the hottie from The Wolf of Wall Street. Either way, she is the one you're looking for. The Australian actress gained fame shortly after moving to the USA, where she stole the hearts of thousands. Deepika Padukone. Our second contestant from India is also a Bollywood actress. Who would have guessed, right? Thank God she started modeling despite her very successful acting career she was building since 2006. Dakota Johnson. If you know her name, you are a guilty person. 50 Shades of Grey put her into the spotlight she could never imagine before. Still, she is the same caring and loving person she was. In addition, she was named one of the hottest actresses. Emma Watson. Nobody can blame you if she is the love of your life since the first part of the Harry Potter movies. She is the type of woman you'd want to marry your son. Stunning looks, pure and kind heart, got brains. What else do you need? Taylor Hill. Supermodel or not, she got everything you could wish for. Don't look for her pictures, cause once you start, you will be staring at your screen forever. She is an angel on the catwalk and in real life, too. Priyanka Chopra. These Indian women seem to rule the world nowadays. But nothing can be done. Her beauty is something really unique while always staying simple and modest. That's the most amazing about her, she's not trying to be loved. Beyoncé. Queen Bee is definitely number one for most of us. The proud mom is again expecting, but this time twins. Admitted, you feel jealous for her husband. The great thing is, she is that natural beauty you want to wake up next to every single day for the rest of your life. Thank you for watching. Please, if you like our video, please subscribe our channel. The story continues.